More of them.
Out of ammo.
This for Mr. Zircon. These are the moments Mr. Zircon lives for. Zircon's time with crates. Mr. Zircon does not require bullets. His currency is pain.
Way to go! A complete set! You just completed a set! Impressive!
Come see me for an upgrade!
An O2 mask. Now I can finally breathe underwater.
Zircon is bored.
I'll punch in our new flight coordinates.
All right, Rangers. Our plan of attack is simple. Halo drop into Skorg City. Fire a whole mess of bullets and take Drick into custody so we can be home in time for waffles.
Mm-hmm. Yeah! Yeah, waffles!
Oh, that's good.
Wait, that's our plan?
Yes, it is.
Pardon me, Captain, but Chairman Drek is cunning. He will be prepared for our assault.
Look, I think it is beyond adorable that you decided to do all this homework. But big heroes do big things. Let's take a vote. All those in favor of kicking in Drek's front door with a massive arsenal and restoring peace to a galaxy in turmoil, say aye.
Aye!
All those in favor of nerding it up here with some pie charts, say nay.
Nay.
Motion passes. We assault Drek Industries tonight. Lock and load, Rangers. Suit up and rally in the aft airlock. All right, team. Let's bring it in. Remember, our target is Chairman Drek. Ready, Rangers? On the count of three. Three!
Keep up, rookie!
All right, pal. You ready?
Well, I am.
Woohoo!
Yeah!
Ratchet, no. Yeah!
Ah! Ratchet to Rangers. I've landed in Quartu, but I ran out of jetpack fuel.
Rex and I are heading over to the complex. We'll split up and keep radio contact. Good luck, team.
Drek Industries is up ahead. Let's move. Move.
Thank you.
Garza Bridge activated.
Try crossing now! Careful! Guards up ahead. Fire when ready! Attack!
This planet belongs to Terry Flash!
Heads up! We got some flyers!
Last time I was here, I used the air purification vents to escape. Perhaps we could now use them to get into the factory.
Good thinking, Clank. Look, over there. Be careful in there, Clank.
Come in, Rangers. I am inside Drek Industries ventilation system.
Good work, Cadet. I wish I was in that vent with you. Curse these abnormally large muscles.
There's a security terminal just north of your position. Shut it down, and the Rangers should be able to access the building.
Career opportunities page. Please state your current position. Assistant to evil villain. List relevant skills. Filing, answering calls, assisting in planetary destruction. Have you ever been connected to our film?
It's the defect! What are you doing back here?
Must be a way through this room.
Yeah.
here for your hard work. Ice cream sandwiches will be served in the cafeteria this afternoon from 1:10 to 1:15 p.m. Also, a friendly reminder that there is a mandatory meeting for all Warbots from 1 to 1:30 on Deck B. Any Warbots not attending will be destroyed. Attention, all Warbots. A bug in your system settings has been discovered. You should never add flowers to your battery packs. You should add power. Please see your nearest engineer for a software upgrade. Engineers, mandatory typing classes have now been ordered by Chairman Drek.
Impressive.
Oh, that didn't work at all. Oh, I just finished stacking those.
That looks dangerous.
Let's see you think your way out of this one.
Sister Board, do not fail me now.
Everything going okay, pal?
I am almost there, but I have run into an obstacle. Drek's assistant Zed is attempting to keep me from reaching the security terminal.
Understood. Ilaris! Carpet bomb the factory with pyrocytic blast mines.
I think it's probably safer if we let Clank handle things.
I would prefer that as well.
All Warbots, Warbot Platoon 774 has successfully completed training and is ready for action. Congratulations. Now go out there and ruin someone's day. unauthorized Gadgetbot.
Perhaps I should try placing a Gadgetbot on that conveyor belt.
Recalling unauthorized Gadgetbot. Perhaps I should try placing a Gadgetbot on that conveyor belt. I must create a stable surface before I can activate that power receptor by the lava.
hit a stable surface before I can activate that power receptor by the lava. Good work, Gadgetbot. That magnet can be of assistance.
Alonzo Drek. I'm away from my post right now. Probably in a meeting or something. Perhaps securing the future for our race. Anywho, leave a message at the beep. Unless it's bad news. The next person who brings me bad news goes straight into the lava pit!
Hey, Mr. Chairman Drek. It said, calling for, no reason. Everything's fine. I'm totally not cowering inside a shipping crate or anything. In fact, I was just calling to assure you that there is nothing to worry about. Security is, secure. So, bye! Thank you. job for this mess. Warning, Warbot! You and that terminal are the property of Drek Industries! Don't you dare execute that command! You executed it! Well, don't even think about double-clicking on the security icon and bypassing our systems! You did it again! I don't believe this!
Come in, team. I have disengaged the facility's security grid.
Good work, pal. See you back at the factory tarmac.
Nice work, little buddy.
You did well, Clank.
Yeah, wait, what are we talking about? I zoned out for a second.